Captain, I'm very good. Come up the Santa Maria. What's the story? Over.
You can bring in the boat. Everything's clear. Over.
Affirmative. We are coming in.
This place reminds me of this guy I know, Joey Polanco. He had this bad habit of killing the wrong people all the time. Dumbest fucking hitman in history. Uncle Polly?
Okay. Well, back to the West Coast business, I guess. The next guy's the leader of a gang that hangs down on Lower East around Raspberry. Now, I ain't dealing, but he's keeping the neighborhood wide awake at night. You know what I mean. He's one of Parley's hard-ass sledgehammers. Plus, he's a genuine prick. Take special care of him.
So, what's going on?
knew a guy that worked down here one time. Yeah, Mickey Fatlips. Weird son of a bitch. Used to collect subway tokens and feed them to his cat. You say Jackie. Here, try one. They're good.
Imagine where it is!
That was nice work, Jackie. You understand? There's another one of these pricks down in Chinatown. Sell shit to the kids around Orchid and Plum.
Hey, you know why the New York subway was invented? All right, I'll tell you. It was a group of tunnels they used for smuggling Italian immigrants. Well, that's what Jimmy the Grape told me one time.
Canal Street.